Hello everyone, this is Purni Nighting and you're watching NDH Prime Time. First headlines. 22 sector Assam Rifles, ATSU, Zeme Council and JNH Hadingma unit to clear half-long Sampardisa road very soon. At least 40 killed and several injured in bus accidents. Heavy rain floods key Guwahati roads. Rupees 2.62 crore seized from arrested DFO Mahachandra Talukdar residents. Now the news in details. A survey was done jointly with 22 sector Assam Rifles, All Dimasa Students Union, Zeme Council, JNH Hadingma unit of Half-Long, Sampardisa Road, which remained blocked for almost 1 month as some bridges were washed away by the floods and the road were blocked due to massive landslides caused by torrential rain in the month of April. The aforementioned road connects more than 20 villages with the headquarters of the district Half-Long. The villagers had to suffer a lot as most of the villagers of the area earned their livelihood by selling their cultivated products in the Half-Long market, but due to cut-off of roads communication, the villagers could not transport the cultivated products to the market, whereas PWD are still in sound sleep without taking any initiative in this connection. Following the anguish of the villagers, 22 sector Assam Rifles, All Dimasa Student Union, Zeme Council, JNH Hadingma unit has done a survey of Half-Long Sampardisa road, and after the survey it has been decided that very soon they will take steps to clear the road with the help of the villagers, so that the villagers of the area could live a normal lives again. At least 40 passengers were killed and several seriously injured as Silchar Guwahati Night Super Bus bearing registration number AS01AC9645 skids off the road and plunged into a deep gorge near Sonapur East Jaintia Hills, Meghalaya on Wednesday at around 3:30 a.m. The bus was heading towards Guwahati from Silchar. Vast areas of Guwahati city were waterlogged by flash floods following heavy rains this morning. A sudden heavy downpour caused knee-to-waist deep waterlogging in Zutinali, Ganeshkuri, Lachit Nagar, Anil Nagar, GS Road, among other areas. Students, office goers and others had difficulty in reaching their destinations wading through the water that prevented movement of vehicles. The sleuths of the Anti-Corruption Bureau and Vigilance Cell recovers Rs. 2.62 crores in cash from corrupt DFO Mahachandra Talukdar's residents in Guwahati, besides gold ornaments weighing over 1 kilogram and bank documents including several passbooks. Talukdar, the DFO of Dhemaji Forest Division, was caught while accepting a bribe of Rs. 30,000 from divers of trees and laden trucks. Earlier on Monday, tiger skin, deer skin, nails, teeth and ivory tusks were seized from his residence in Guwahati. A sum of Rs. 4.28 lakhs was also seized. That's all we have in our NDH Prime Time. For more updates, follow us on Facebook. Thank you for watching. Jutai.